Hello, YouTube. Well, now I'm out again, but not like I used to. Actually, I'm in my own city now, so that sounds quite boring. But it gets better, because this time I will not only leave my own city, I'll actually try to leave my own country. So this is the start of my adventure to, well, try to get to another country without money and train and just with the help of kind people around me. And we're off to a rough start, a little bit of rain, but I'm prepared. I have my hoodie, so that'll be fine, I guess. I don't want to take an umbrella with me, that's take up too much space. Also, I better like to just have a jacket on. So that's how I'm going today. And I've been trying to travel without any preparation, and I think I have been really good at keeping myself from trying to prepare too much. So I don't know what to do now. I'm just doing it and figure it out along the way. So now the one is to find out what the hell I should do with my life right now. But I actually have kind of a plan. My plan right now is to like find a good spot on this kind of highway. It's not really a highway per se, but really close. It's like the odd one in between, where you don't really know if it's a highway or not. So it's a pretty good road, and it actually leads straight to the west for actually quite a long way to the west. So I think it would be a really good road to try to take the thumb and see what will happen. So my plan is to find a good spot here, try out the thumb for a while, and I think I will give it at least 1 hour. And if nothing happens in 1 hour, or whenever I get tired of standing on this road, I can actually take the train for free, at least for a couple of kilometers to the west. So I've been thinking about maybe taking the train to the west, to another bigger city called Roskilde, which is just around 10 or so kilometers west for Tostrup, where I'm in right now. And maybe I will be more lucky by standing in Roskilde. And my plan after that, if I get tired of Roskilde or so, I can actually take the train a little bit more to the west, but not for much, at least not for free. So maybe my third plan, or plan C can we call it, will be to find quite a big city west from Roskilde and see if I should try that one or stay in Roskilde. But now I'm still in Tostrup, so I'll not think too much about my plan B and C right now. I really hope I can get a ride from Tostrup. That could be so nice. Just to say, I have just been riding along kind people all the way from my own home city. That could be a really great story to tell. But I will not be too optimistic about anything. But it's still be optimistic, you have to. So I will try to be as optimistic as possible, but still be a little realistic in the back of my mind. So now I will turn this off a bit and get a good setup going on here. And also, this video I'm gonna upload immediately, so you guys can see that I am on the trip right now, and you can follow my adventure quite nicely. But I will also be making a big video compilation, you can almost call it, with all of my videos from today. And I will do that every day, so I will make a full day video every day. But that video will at least be one day late. And I think I will go for uploading it at 4 p.m. the day after, but maybe it can get a 2-day delay. That depends on, how my time and the power management of my phone is. And also have to, I have to be sitting still with the phone in the charger to encode the videos, and it will take more than an hour. So that will not be great to do when I am on the trip, because then I cannot record anything or do anything other on my phone. So maybe I will not get to encode the video the day after. So expect 2-day delay, but maybe I can do it with 1-day delay. So up until my first full day video, I will record smaller videos. Well, this is my first one, but I will do some more videos later in the day to just make a quick resume of my trip, a quick heads up where I am right now, so you can follow live and see it in small steps and get surprised maybe even. And I was about to say something, I just forgot it. Yeah, I will also be doing a live video at some point, I hope today. My plan is to do it in the evening, so expect 8 p.m. I will go live. But if it's not a good point in time and my trip to go live, if nothing exceptional has happened and it's just boring and I'm still in Tostop or something, if I am still in Tostop, I will go live. I will assure that, because it could also be quite fun to tell you I'm still in Tostop. But if I have been quite far and have to take a break, I will do a live video. So expect the live video 8 p.m. And if not, I will tell you that it's not coming up. If I remember, I will try to tell you that the live video is not going to be happening anyway. So, but I will definitely do a live video another day, if not today. Maybe I will do a live video every day. But now my only plan and goal is to get somewhere today and do a live video about my trip so far. And of course, I want so many comments on this video as possible. Tell me anything, wish me good luck, or give me some recommendation to what I should do to get further and get so fast, so long, as fast as possible, or just to do some fun things on the trip, or any idea you have. Tell me, it could be fun. I'd love to hear anything from you. But now I will stop this video and try to make a good setup. So I'll get back to you later, and let's see what's happened.